plays so far today, and he went 14 yards on the ground. He's got it again. He lost the ball, and Washington's got it. Elijah Molden captures the fumble, and Washington takes over.